two of the United States' closest allies in the Indo-Pacific area, South Korea and Japan, operate various versions of the Boeing F-15 Eagle fighter plane. The F-15, the top staple fighter jet for both nations, will allegedly receive a significant upgrade after operating for an average of nearly 20 years. The Japanese Air Force's F-15J will be upgraded to the F-15 Super Intercepetor model. In contrast, the F-15K Slam Eagle of the South Korean Air Force will receive the normal F-15EX Eagle II modification. According to reports, Boeing has landed a US$129 million deal for an F-15 Super Interceptor upgrade package for Japan's F-15J fleet modernization program. In light of regional security concerns, the program is a component of the U.S. Foreign Military Sales FMS deal with Japan, which highlights Japan's continuous attempts to update its air defense capabilities. The 163 F-15Js and 36 F-15DJ tandem seats that make up Japan's F-15 fleet are manufactured under license by Mitsubishi Heavy Industries, MHI, while 14 more are put together by McDonnell Douglas at its St. Louis factory. Japan has decided to keep the 1980s-era F-15J and update it with new features taken from the Advanced Eagle, the current aircraft manufacturing standard, in contrast to the United States Air Force, which decided to replace the outdated F-15C with the new F-15EX model. Despite being called the Super Interceptor, the APGAE-2V1 active electronically scanned array ASA radar, which is part of the F-15EX and has been placed on the USAF's F-15E Strike Eagle, will be part of the upgrade package for Japan's F-15. By improving detection and targeting, the incorporation of this radar system will improve the aircraft's air-to-air combat capability. Furthermore, the Joint Air-to-Surface Standoff Missile JASSM armament types possible inclusion points to an increased multi-role capability and a move toward making the Japanese F-15 a platform that can perform long-range attack missions. The USAF finally chose to move forward with the purchase of new F-15EX aircraft, despite Boeing having previously given the USAF a comparable set of enhancements for its F-15 fleet, known as the F-15-20 for OC upgrade package. Additionally, Boeing profited on a about US$6.2 billion contract for F-15 upgrades in South Korea. 96 advanced display core processor to mission system computers, 70N. APG-80-2V1 AESA radar units, 70N. ALQ-250 PAWSS electronic warfare devices, and 70N. AAR-57C MWS units are all part of the F-15EX standard upgrade package. In reality, the F-15K Slam Eagle is a Boeing-developed version of the F-15E Strike Eagle for the Korean Air Force RACOF. The F-15K is outfitted with state-of-the-art technologies tailored to the contemporary battlefield and is expressly built to suit South Korea's operational needs in the face of regional threats, particularly from North Korea. Like the F-15E Strike Eagle type it is based on, the F-15K Slam Eagle is a twin-seat fighter, with a pilot and weapons systems officer WSO. The Slam Eagle's acquisition history began in the late 1990s, when South Korea started a program to improve the capabilities of its air force and looked for a multi-role fighter aircraft that could successfully carry out air and ground attack missions. Boeing was awarded a contract in 2002 to manufacture 40 F-15KS, with delivery starting in 2005. Boeing's St. Louis facility produces the aircraft. The total number of F-15KS ordered reached 61 in 2008 as South Korea placed a further 21 orders.